Because it features our awesome bass player named Monty Harper over here.
Woo!
Nobody told me about
to.